RTE wanted Brandon Shovlin to play on the Late Late Toy Show, but he had to give it a miss because he was booked into Gypsy Wagon TV. Brandon Shovlin is from Dunkaneely, and he's following in the footsteps of Aidan O'Donnell and Danny Meehan. How are you, Brandon?
Good.
And who is your favourite musician, actually?
Murray Edmoney and Kiernan, two favourites.
Well, they're two fine musicians as well. And you've only been playing for, was it 2.5 years or something like that?
Yeah, 2.5 years.
That's right, and you're 9 now, is that right?
Yep, 9.
And what would you like to play?
The Farewell to Erin, The Cat, the Kitlin, Jamie's Wig, and The Gravel Walks to Granny.
In your own time.
Thank you.
That's brilliant, Brandon. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Well, if you're playing like that when you're 9, what are you going to be playing like when you're 90? I'm wondering. Will you come back for us then, will you?
Yeah.
That's great. Because I'll only be 120. We'll book you in.
Yeah.
That was Brandon Shovlin from Duncan Ely. Thank you.